The South Korean internet giant Naver has revealed plans to expand its business into Europe for the first time. The company's new chairman said in an interview that it would aim to carve out a niche in Europe. After his experience in the early 1990s growing a set-top box company on the continent, he added that this proved the growth potential of Korean hardware overseas. He also pointed to Naver's success with Line in Japan as a reason to now do the same thing with software.